What's happening, everybody, on YouTube? Steve here with Rake and Profit over at rakeandprofit.com. Coming back to you with another video from the Salvation Army parking lot, and I just left Goodwill, and I had to make a video because something happened that could have cost me about $50 profit. So what happened was I was waiting to get into a dressing room because I wanted to try on a few pieces of clothing that I was going to wear for when I go to Texas for the green room event coming up, and the door was locked. So I went and I asked the lady, can you open up the door? She said, it's going to be a couple of minutes. We're busy. So I left my cart right in front of the dressing room door that I was going to go into, and I walked about, 20 steps away to the video game section. And when I was looking through the video games, all of a sudden, I don't know if it was an intuition or I just saw it out of the corner of the eye, I felt like I had to go check my cart. I don't know why. I left it alone for like 1 minute and I'm like, I gotta go check my cart. Well, when I look over there, there's like this little 7-year-old girl like flying through my cart going crazy, picks out this item, which, why would a 7-year-old girl want this item? It's a advanced caller ID, call waiting ID box. She takes it. I see this happen. She takes it and she like sprints across the store and runs up to her mom and dad. And I ran after her because I saw what she did. I realized what was going on. And I ran up to her, and the dad like is all bugged out. He's like all sketched out. And I'm like, what is going on here? And the mom's like, oh, looks like you got caught taking something. Give it back. So she gives it back to me, and I walk away, and I'm thinking to myself, what just happened there? Did the father or the mother set the little kid on a mission to go steal my item out of my cart or something? Was it a reseller? Am I going crazy? But what's a 7-year-old girl doing going through my cart and running back and giving it to the dad? So I don't know what happened. I'm not sure if I'm losing my mind or, you know, I had too much Starbucks coffee and my anxiety's going nuts. But I don't know if it was a setup or what was going on. But the lesson is, regardless, don't leave your cart alone for too long, or as we like to call it in Connecticut, your carriage. Don't leave your carriage alone too long, because you never know when a 7-year-old girl is going to run up, steal your caller ID, run across the store and give it to her father. So in all seriousness, guys, people don't know whether it's a kid or it's an adult. Sometimes people don't know if, you know, it's the Salvation Army or the Goodwill or the Savers putting out new stuff and it's kind of open for grabs, or if it's a customer. So a lot of times, if you leave your cart alone too long, people will start diving into it and they'll take your stuff. And if you're not careful, you can lose money. If I didn't, for some reason, have that feeling or that gut, that intuition to go check on my cart, this would have been gone, because there was too many people in the store. I never would have been able to hunt this thing down. So keep your eye out, guys. I've heard stories of people kind of stealing from other people's carts and trying to sabotage others. You know, also I've heard stories, and it's happened to me, where people just don't know and they're like, oh, I'm so sorry, I didn't realize this was your cart. I thought it was Goodwill putting out stuff. So keep your eye on your cart. Keep your eye on your carriage, guys, because, you know, it's a little crazy in there at the thrift store, especially if you go around like 4 o'clock when everyone's getting out of work. It's a zoo. It's a jungle in these thrift stores sometimes. So let me know, what do you think happened? Why is this 7-year-old girl going into my cart, rummaging through it? I mean, there were video games in there. There were cool little toys in there. Why is she grabbing the caller ID? Did the father see me put this into my cart and figured I walked away, go snag it? Or am I losing my mind? Am I paranoid? What do you think happened, guys? Leave a comment below. But hopefully this video served you with some form of entertainment, or just opened up your eyes to the fact that you can't walk away from your cart for too long because someone might snag your stuff. So that being said, keep on picking and making that money, and watch your cart. Peace.